हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल लर्न एंड हैव फन। लॉट्स ऑफ आवर सब्सक्राइबर्स फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड अस अ सिमिलर क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस वीडियो। आर ल्यूमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट्स लाइक कैंडल्स नेसेसरी टू ऑब्टेन एन इमेज ऑन अ स्क्रीन? कैन वी यूज सम नॉन ल्यूमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट्स सच एज पेन, इरेजर एटसेट्रा टू ऑब्टेन एन इमेज ऑन अ स्क्रीन? सो वी थॉट व्हाई नॉट डू एन एक्टिविटी टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन and show them practically. So we are here with this demonstration. Here we have taken a non-luminous object, a toy scooter, as an object for our activity. We have hanged the scooter upside down, the reason for which you will know later in this activity. A whiteboard has taken as a screen on which we will obtain the image of the scooter. A convex lens is placed in front of the screen such that all three, screen, lens and object, are in straight line. Now look at the screen carefully. We are not able to see any image on the screen. The reason is an insufficient amount of light is reaching at the screen to obtain any sharp and contrast image. Or we can simply say that light is not enough to see any image. So we will do some modification in our activity to get a clear and sharp image. Now we are going to use a long tube. Inside this tube we have placed a 14 watt bulb. We are placing this tube in such a way that only the scooter is well illuminated. This arrangement increases the amount of light that is passing through the convex lens, and thus a bright image can be seen on the screen. Now we are going to switch off the light in the room. The only source of the light in the room present is the bulb placed inside the long tube. So the light falls on the object only. This creates a contrast image on the screen, as the only light that is falling on the screen is coming from the scooter through the convex lens. Notice that the scooter is upside down, but its image on the screen is erect. That means the real image of the scooter is inverted with respect to the object. This shows that we can also obtain image from non-luminous objects, but such objects must be well illuminated. A real image is obtained when light rays actually meet on the screen. More the amount of light falling on the lens, brighter the image will be. You must have noticed that our hands image is also obtained on the screen. And when we try to put our face in the light beam, an inverted image of face can also be seen on the screen. Isn't it fascinating? Dear subscribers, hope this will clear your doubt. We welcome our subscribers' queries. If you have any doubt, you can ask us in comment section. We will try to answer as soon as possible. Hope you like our video and appreciate our sincere efforts. Don't forget to like, comment and share.